Good morning, CASA community. Today is Thursday, May 21st. I am Mr. Lesher.
With Lily Lesher.
And we're here to give you everything you need to know for the CASA community. You might ask, why am I wearing this nose? Well, today is Red Nose Day, where many people around the world donate money to combat child hunger. So there's a lot of programs tonight on television, if you want to check those out. But they say laughter is the best medicine. I'll say that a little bit later in the show, too. So that's why I'm wearing my red nose. So if you have a red nose, put it on during your live lessons today. I see Mr. Moran's class in a little bit later today, so we'll see if you guys have your red nose. Shadow does not have his red nose. So also remember, what's important to know is that we have our PFA auction still going on. And here's the address right here that you can go to and bid on different things. So we can raise money for the CASA community, for our school, and all those great things. Anything else, Lily?
I don't know.
Don't know? All right. Well,
let's just get on with it.
Let's get on with the show. All right. The last 2 days, we've had some pretty awful weather. Rainy and a little bit chilly. So let's check in now with Mrs. Lesher to see what our forecast is for today.
Yay!
One, go.
Hey, CASA Esperanza students. Good morning. This is Mrs. Lesher with your weather report. I'm trying so hard to sound happy. It'll be 70 degrees, although it will be raining all day. Hope you enjoy.
Hey, Lily, who's up next?
Hey, Roxy.
All right, what a great segment for our Red Nose Day, where laughter is the best medicine. So take it away, Roxy and Miss Dooku.
Hi, guys, welcome back to Hey, Roxy.
I love her. Happy Thursday. Here's our joke for you today. Hey, Roxy.
Yeah?
How many sloths does it take to replace a light bulb?
Just one.
Get it?
Just one.
Have an awesome day, CASA family.
Yay.
Back to you, Mr. Lesher.
Birthday time. All right, let's give a special birthday shout out to Bella in Miss Abadie's class and to Lahani in Miss Vargas's class. Have an awesome birthday. Make it magical, you two. Okay, CASA community, we're up next on our program is our resident scientist, Mr. Moran, with his weekly experiment. Let's see what fun activity he has for us this week.
Hola, soy Moran en Un Minuto de Ciencia. ¿El sol hace ruido? ¿Por qué no podemos escucharlo? Sí, hace ruido, hace mucho ruido. Pero no podemos escucharlo porque entre el sol y la Tierra casi no hay materia. El sonido necesita materia para viajar. Vamos a hacer un experimento. Necesitaremos un hilo y dos recipientes, puede ser un yogur u otro, con un pequeño agujero. Tenemos que meter el hilo en este agujero. En el otro extremo podemos hacer nudos para que no se salga, o también puedes poner cinta adhesiva. Voy a hacer un nudo. ¿Ok? Y lo mismo haremos en el otro envase. Cuando estén unidos los dos, el hilo tiene que estar tenso. Una persona hablará por un extremo y la otra podrá escuchar por el otro. ¿Ok? Vamos a probarlo.
Hola, me llamo Verónica.
What are you doing, Lily?
Exercising.
Oh, right. Let's go.
Next up, we have Mr. Lynch with the healthy tip of the day.
Girls and boys, niñas y niños, hello, hola. This is Mr. Lynch with your health tip. If it is sunny, try to go outside in the sunshine for at least 15 minutes. When the sun is shining on your skin, it helps your body create a vitamin called vitamin D. And this vitamin helps your body build strong bones. So get outside in that sunshine and enjoy it. Also, don't forget, drink water throughout the day. Try to go for a family walk after dinner. And then, most importantly, have fun while being active. Adios a todos.
Thank you very much, Mr. Lynch, for your healthy tip of the day. And Lily, who do we have next?
Next up, we have our DIY after school project showing us how you can make a DIY book or magazine holder out of a cereal box.
Hi everyone, hi CASA family. Today we were looking some items to do the DIY and we find a cereal box, so stay tuned. We're gonna need a shower after that, right Amari?
Yep, so we're gonna do a cereal box organizer with this cereal box.
Cut the top. When you're done,
you're gonna need a ruler to measure and cut. Cut where the line is. We're gonna decorate it with construction paper. Now we're gonna glue the construction paper. Important quote or sticker. I used it to put my studies weeklies in.
Back to you guys.
Thank you, DIY team, for that amazing project.
Yes, and up next we have Molly and
Wally
giving us everything we need to know. Take it away, Molly and Wally.
Hi, I'm Wally.
And hi, I'm Molly.
And welcome back to the Did You Know show. Speaking of did you know that panda bears spend 10 to 12 hours a day eating?
Whoa, that panda must be really hungry.
Bamboo has such a low nutritional value, pandas may eat up to 85 pounds of stems and leaves in a single day.
That's almost how much I weigh.
Until next time.
Bye.
All right, let's continue the fun here at the CASA News with our riddle of the day with our very own Lily Lesher!
You?
Yes, me. Hello, CASA community. It's me, Lily, here with your riddle of the day. To recap on yesterday's riddle, Jack Spiller Justice was the only one who commented with an answer that can be correct. The riddle was, what word or letter can be capitalized, but seen upside down, forward, normal, any way you put it, but still say the same thing? They commented, I. That is correct if you capitalize it. The answer that was shown on the riddle page was noon. If you capitalize N-O-O-N and you flip it around upside down, normal, or read it backwards, it's still noon. So good job. And continue commenting down below what you think the answer is. Today's riddle is, I'm always in front of you, but you can never see me. What am I? Comment down below what you think the answer is, and we'll be sharing it tomorrow.
Next up we have him, Mr. Lesher, with the quote of the day.
Me? Good morning, CASA community. This is Mr. Lesher for Thursday's quote of the day. Wearing my red nose still. So today's quote comes from Mark Twain, and he says, the only effective weapon that we have is laughter. So remember that, boys and girls, as you're working through your day, to laugh a little bit, have some fun, find some joy in everything that you do. Well, enjoy the rest of the news. Bye.
Me
says
meme.
Check out our meme of the day. All right, CASA community, this wraps up another stellar newscast from Palm Bay Studios. I am Mr. Lesher.
And I am Lily Lesher.
And we are so happy to bring you everything you need to know for the CASA community. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you think about our news.